Alright guys, Saberling here and welcome back to Golden Sun Dark Dawn. Well, I was trying to do other games, but there was nothing else I could do. I don't really know if we can actually get out this way. Yeah, we can. Sweet. I don't even know if we should actually. But anyway, we are now heading for the docks. That's exactly where we're going to be going now. If I can probably find the way to go. Be awesome. Alrighty. Made it to the pier. Perfect. What's going on, I wonder? I don't really know. Yeah, I noticed that. I noticed that at all. Balinsk might actually be lost. But who knows? Nobody knows. Because I don't really know if it is going to be lost. Yeah. Thank you. Alrighty. Oh yeah, look, the boat's right up now. Alrighty. The Gloom Scorpion has appeared now. We can summon quite a few creatures now. Of course, lots of eclipse we can summon now. See, the thing is, in this game, you don't really need all of the summons. I'm not going to use Grand Gaia. And we're going to use some Tempest. There's something Pyroclasm, isn't it? And Frostbite. There's a load of very powerful attacks. Ooh, that's one down. Pyroclasm comes out. And they're both dead. And he died. That's very unfortunate. Brick is actually dead. Leolio joined our team. Yeah. Alright. We shall continue. Yeah, unfortunately. Yes, it's time to go. Oh. It's a strange looking orb. Who knows what it could be? The blue orb. It's not a weapon. Yep. Sweater. So what are we going to be doing in this episode, I wonder? So they've been like 14 minutes at least. This young pirate has succeeded his father, Briggs, as the scourge of the Eastern Sea. As a fire adept, Iolo has an edge in piracy. He's spirited like his father. He is also loyal and respected by his crew. Oh yeah, I will be showing where the all of the Umbra parts are. I will be doing that. I will be showing where all of the Umbra parts are, but I won't be collecting them. I'll be showing you where you need to collect them, but I won't be getting them as such. Because here's the thing, I can literally just skip those parts and just end the game straight away. Because the thing is, the helmet is actually mandatory, but I've already got it, so. I don't really see the point in actually getting it again. But might as well get it again. Might as well have it twice. Alrighty, hello everybody. We've got a island to get to. That's pretty good. Like that, then go like this, 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 and this. And a brand new Jenny has been added to our collection. What do we get? We got Spring! I really like pure classes. Oh, we have a nut. I'll be right back, guys. Sorry, but I need to do something.
Guys,
I am back. So let's continue on, shall we? Well, it's a shame that Briggs has died in this video. That really is a shame. There's no point in getting that chest because I don't really want it right now. No damn point in getting it. Because we're not going to. But we are going to get the chest of this in here. No, we don't want to go that way just yet. What I wanted to do is this. Ninja headband. Let me see. I'm gonna get him some new armor and stuff. A brand new weapon as well. So we're gonna do this bit first. And save this kid and his dad. I didn't want to do that, you know, fart on video. Oh well. It don't matter. Not to me, anyway. Thank you. Alright, I'm not gonna get the items there. Because it's a cursed item and I don't really gain any cursed items, so I'm not gonna do that right now. But what I am gonna do is before going to Ikara's house, I'm gonna go and collect some new stuff for Eolio, because we're going to be gaining some stronger items and stuff. So that's what we're going to be doing now, is we're going to be gaining extra items. So what's the artifacts first, is what I would like to know. Right, so what do you got? Stormbrand. Rapier. That's a lot of rare items. Right, let's give it to you. And that. You as well. I think we've got all the books. We've got the Water of Life. Give it to Tyrell. Let's get 8. No, let's get 9 of them, actually. Night Sabatons we'll give to Eolio. Alright. What weapon should we give to a certain someone? Can we give maces? Can indeed get maces. We'll give the this mace to you. And we're gonna get some new armor to Eolio as well. Terror shield. It's cursed. Yep, it's cursed. We'll give the Aegis shield. There we go. What's next? Have we done? Damn it. I The Watchtower. This legendary building sits atop Warriors Hill on Harun Island. Harun Island. Harun Island? Yeah, Harun Island. Waiting for worthy champions. We will be doing Warrior Hill probably in the next episode. Yeah. Well, so that's what happened. Okay, I didn't even realise that was actually a thing that was that actually happened to that guy. He must have gone through some crap, like some actual crap. We don't want to know what happened to him, but we did. So yeah. That's kind of a thing. They did. They gave more power. We got the Washkatawa key. Right. Let's begin our journey to Warriors Hill, which we will be doing that in the next video. Oh look, we've got Craggy Peaks music again. is a genie there that we can't get just yet. But we can get it eventually, but just not right now. Alright, what I'm going to do is I'm going to end this video right in here. Yep, so in the next episode we're going to be exploring Warrior's Hill. Unfortunately Briggs did die in this video, so yeah, well, that kind of happened, so yeah, that kind of did happen. We didn't want it to happen, but it did, so it did. So hit that post notification bell so you can stay up to date with every upload to the channel. That's what I said at first, just to get it out of the way. Links will be in the description for my Patreon, Twitter, and the playlist, so please check that out. Also, comment on the video, leave some likes as well. Maybe 60 to 70 likes would be highly appreciated. Also, don't forget to subscribe to the channel. I've been SaberBling, and as always, stay true to yourself.